Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel again. And for today's video, guys, I'm here at the Inspiration Lake in Lantau Island. So I am going to show you the view inside. So let's go, guys. This is the way, guys. Go there. The right is Disney Tong Chong Line, Disneyland Resort Line. And here we just walk, go there. This area, guys, is medyo malayo siya. Malayo yung lalakarin mo bago mamarating yung MTR na Tungtong Line. Ngayon, parang dadaan ka sa airport, guys. And this is the arrow, guys. So yun, guys, this is the train. We need to wait for that train to coming tung tung and this resort line. Andito na tayo, guys, sa May Sunny Bay, and then this is the area we get off, and then we just wait for the Disneyland train going there. Here, ito na, guys, yung Disneyland MCR, so we're right. Masak tayo dito, guys. Kunti lang tao ngayon. Ang ganda. Ayan, guys, ang ganda ng ano. Ayan, guys, andito na tayo sa May Disneyland Resort. Ganito yung entrance niya, guys. Ayan. Hey guys, this is the way here, guys, going to Inspiration Lake. After you get off from the MTR Disneyland, you have to walk here in this area and go to the bus stop. This is the area, guys, papunta sa May Inspiration Lake. You need to walk here and ride that this bus, guys, the R8 bus here. Ayan, guys, ayan yung sasakyan bus, guys, papuntang Inspiration Lake. Diyan ka mag-aantay ng bus. Ayan, ayan. So this is the bus, guys. You can ride here going to Inspiration Lake. This one, we ride this bus. Ayan. And then you need to pay $7. Ayan, guys, that is the fountain going to Inspiration Lake, the entrance of the Inspiration Lake, and that is the lobby. It's so pretty, guys. And that is the Inspiration Lake Recreation Center. Hi guys, so this is the view here in the Inspiration Lake. Ayan, that is the front view, and this is the one that you can park the car over here. And yan, guys, ito yung view niya dito. Ayan, and then doon yung bus stop. Ayan, ang ganda ng pagkagawa ng parang waiting shed nila. So yun, guys, papasok tayo dito sa May Recreation Inspiration Lake and Recreation Center. So yun, samahan niyo ko, guys. Gala ulit tayo dito ngayon. And today is a holiday, so I go by myself again. So samahan niyo ko, guys. Welcome to Inspiration Lake and Recreation Center at Penisby, Lantau Islands. And this is the front entrance, guys. The entrance is free. And there in the other side, you can see that there is a children's playground and slide that can enjoy the kids over here. So as you can see now, guys, is a lot of kids here because today is a holiday, so they come here to have fun. And the weather is so nice also today, so they use this day to come here. Ayan, ang ganda, guys. Ayan, ito yung view niya dito. So papasok tayo dun sa loob. Ayan, ayan yung main entrance niya. Guys, that is the main entrance. So pasok tayo sa loob. Samahan nyo ko, guys. Tara na. So ito yung view niya, guys. Yung entrance niya. Yan yung logo ng Inspiration Lake and Recreation Center. And then we have a map here. Yan. Yung kung saan mo makikita yung mga ano gusto mong puntahan. And then in this other side, we have the Inspiration Lake is open daily from 9 a.m. to 7 a.m. yat. Ay, 7 p.m. yan. And then yan yung mga, ayun yung sabi nila sa about sa case na their case in light of government mission in enhancing social distancing and preventing groups gathering other than exempted group gatherings. Yan. About sa COVID yan. Ayan, this is the hallway, guys. Yon. And the owner of this is the Hong Kong International Theme Park. Yung owner din ng Disneyland. Kasi katabi lang siya ng, malapit lang siya sa Disneyland, guys. And then, it's so accessible, guys, because they have a toilet and 7-Eleven store in case you are hungry. You can buy your food here. Or much better, if possible, you rather bring your own food also here. Ayan. Ito yung view niya, guys. Papasok. The entrance is free. Yeah. But if you want to ride the boat and the bicycle, this is the price. Yan, guys. Yung sorry bike is single bench is 110 per hour. And then the pedal boat naman is pag yung dalawang tao daw is 130, apat is 170 per hour. Yan. Yan yung babayaran mo, guys, kung gusto mong sumakay sa bike at saka pedal boat dito. So yun. Ito yung bike, guys, na pwede mong bayaran o rent. And then that is the pedal boat naman. Yan, mga pedal boat yan. No? Kung gusto mong ma-explore yung lake, sasakay ka dyan. Hanggang doon sa dulo doon. Ayan, guys. So, andito na tayo sa my Inspiration Lake. And Inspiration Lake is officially known as the Inspiration Lake Recreation Center. And it has a 12 hectare here. Meron siyang 12 hectare artificial lake. Yeah, ito yung artificial lake. And located at the Penis Bay, Lantau Islands. Yun. And they have also a lot of big koi fish and different color of koi fish swimming here. Ayan, ang lalaki nila, guys. Tapos, ang gaganda pa ng mga kulay nila. Oh, napaka-colorful. Ayun. Ang cute nila, guys. Ang lalaki nila. Ayun. Ayun pa yung iba. Kasi, they have their freedom to swim here. So, yun. Ayan, guys. Ang dami nila. May turtle pa, and then may tilapia pa ata, yung mga maliliit na itim, tilapia yun, guys. And hanggang doon sa dulo na yun, guys, magandang magbike dito, yung may bike ka para maikot mo lahat ng view ng lake. 12 hectare itong lake na to, artificial lake. And the lake opened last August 16, 2005, and was created as a part of the development of the adjacent Hong Kong Disneyland Resorts as a dual purpose project for recreation and irrigation reserve. Yun, yun daw yung purpose kaya ginawa tong lake na to, guys. Pero ang ganda, oh. Ang linaw ng tubig, guys. Ayan. And in this area naman, guys, is a picnic ground that you can picnic here. And then yan, guys, ito yung view niya. Ito naman yung side. Ay, ito yung side view niya. And hi guys, so yun, nandito pa rin tayo sa my Inspiration Lake. And ayan yung likuran ko, ang daming tao na nagpipicnic. Ayan, dala-dala yung mga pamilya nila. Mag-walk lang tayo, guys. Titignan natin yung mga view. Ang daming mga plants dun, guys. Yung mga bata, they enjoy their play. Ang sarap sa matang tignan. Kasi mostly here is green. Ayan, guys. Ang ganda ng mga tree, oh. Yung formation nila, yung apat na tree. Ang ganda. Ang ganda ng formation nila. And ang daming tao ngayon, guys, dito nagpi-picnic, group picnic together with their family, especially today is a holiday. So madaming mga nagpi-picnic dito. Yun, guys, ito may hakpay, kanya-kanya silang tent. Ayan. Dito naman sa side na to, yun. Halo-halo yung mga andito, guys, mga Pilipino, Chinese, and Indonesian. Yeah. Andito sila ang lahat. So, take a rest and spend their holiday here. Yeah. Ang sarap kasi mag-picnic dito, guys. Ito yung view niya dito sa other side, guys, ng lake. And then they have a lot of big stone here. Ayan, daming mga tao na nagtitik ng picture. Ayan, o. Ayan. Diyan ako galing. Diyan yung view niya. And then, may mountain din sa likuran niya. And then, ayun. Ang peaceful dito, guys, pag pumunta kayo, is napaka-peaceful siya. Ito naman, guys, yung view dito sa may kabilang area ng Inspiration Lake. Malawak din siya, guys. Ang ganda pag may yung scooter or bicycle. Ito dito. Ayan. Doon ako galing kanina, oh, sa may side na yon. Tapos, ililibot ko naman kayo dito sa may area na to. Malawak siya, guys. Ayun. Dami ding mga tao dito na naka-stay sa area na to. Magpipiknik sila. Ganito yung mga building dito, oh, guys. Ganda. Ganda ng paggagawa nito. Yan. Yan naman is yung 7-Eleven. If you feel hungry, you just go there and buy your food. Here, the fountain. It's so pretty that one, guys, pag gumagana sana siya. Kaso, hindi siya gumagana ngayon. So, ayan yung buong view niya dito sa kabilang side. Yan, nakikita yung view ng ano, bundok mountain. Kaso medyo mausok siya ngayon, kaya ganito yung itsura niya. Wala kasing araw. Ayun, guys, pabalik na tayo. Tapos na tayong nag-video sa Bandaron, guys. So, yun. Uwi na tayo kasi medyo lumalamig na yung hangin. Ayun, malamig na. So yun guys, that is the end of my video here at the Inspiration Lake, and hope you enjoy watching, and thank you for watching guys, and hope to see you again on my next vlog. Bye guys.